Final stop. Russo Station. Exit to the right. We're happy to welcome you as part of our ever-expanding family. Please proceed directly to registration. To registration. Creo believes in the right tool for the right job and the right person to wield it. Please choose from our two currently available positions and form an orderly queue. You will receive your personal work gear voucher after registration.
If you believe you can move mountains, Creo has the job for you. Because as a...
Rig installation program running. Program complete. Patient sedated. Initiating surgery.
Been designated for disassembly. Please remain still while we remove. Hmm.
Are you receiving? Hello? Can you hear me? Are you still there? Your rig has been damaged. Its distress beacon has been triggered. You need to get back into the factory.
I don't know you. I'm surrounded by dead people here. Maybe someone would like to explain what's going on.
I'm sorry, I don't know. You need to get inside. Maybe you can make something to protect yourself. Operations always has a gear assembly.
Thank you. Listen, you need to upgrade your power core or replace it, otherwise you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those implants are worth thousands. This is our only ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Hello. Connection to database restored. Checking database. Gear voucher detected. Gear voucher redeemed. Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Thank you.
We've had issues with Robert Weave again. This time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. And we've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. And he even brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination. Yeah, we've put up with too much of his trash talking.
Thank you guys for watching my video. If you like the video, please hit the like and subscribe button. If you dislike the video, hit the dislike button. Peace.